Yeah, hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Now the topic is concerned is a carbyl amine test, are also called isocyanate test. What is it and what is the characteristic of this reaction and how we can express RCH2NH2? The nitrogen is bonded directly with only one carbon atom, that's what it is, the primary amine. The primary amine, it may be an aliphatic amine or aromatic amine, whatever it is, which on heating with chloroform with presence of alcoholic potassium hydroxide solution is also called ethanolic potassium hydroxide solution. Here simply by warming, then what it is going to appear, a offensive odor that is also called very foul smell, or nitrogen back bonding carbon atom that we call as a isocyanide plus 3KCl plus 3H2O. Here in order to balance this reaction is a 3KOH. Aliphatic or aromatic primary amine reacting with chloroform in presence of alcoholic potassium hydroxide. Offensive order containing isocyanate forming reaction is called as a carbyl amine test or isocyanate test. What is the meaning of the test means? This is used to identify 1 degree amines from mixture of 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree amine. That is the primary amines can be distinguished by carbyl amine test or also called isocyanate test. For example, if the ethanamine is given, NH2 is given like this. Here is a chloroform, Cl, C, Cl, here is a H and Cl is given. In presence of potassium hydroxide, warming is given. How can we write the shortcut directly? Product is a loss of HCl, loss of HCl, loss of HCl, three molecules of the loss of the HCl. As a result, here is a CH3CH2 and N triple bond carbon atom is forming. It is a isocyanate. It is also aliphatic amine. If for example aromatic amine is given, NH2 is given, step 1 it is treated with the chloroform, step 2 it is treated with the alcoholic solution of the potassium hydroxide is given. What we need to do, directly the NH2 group become what? N triple bond C, phenyl isocyanate, very offensive order. If benzyl amine is given, CH2NH2 is given, benzyl amine in the presence of the same, what we need to do directly, simply what we need to write, NH2 group become, here is the isocyanide N triple bond C, aliphatic or aromatic amines which reacted with chloroform in presence of the alcoholic base, it forms offensive order isocyanide, is called carbyl amine test. As far as the mechanism of the carbyl amine test is concerned, here the step 1, what happens in the step 1 is the chloroform, here CH, Cl, 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 CH, Cl3, here the base is present what? KOH, K plus and OH minus. We know well the function of the base is need to attract the proton by the loss of H2O molecule. This is the electron pair is presented over on the carbon atom. Here carbon minus, Cl, Cl and Cl is presented over. Where in the second case, here the K plus ion is there. K plus ion, again loss of the Cl minus in the form of the loss of KCl will take place. Hence, it is CCl2. Very, very important reaction intermediate that we call as a dichlorocarbene. How can we say it is an electrophile? Here it is the electrophile. How could we say the electrophile? Here the lone pair is present. Why not it is a nucleophile? Because it is not fulfilled octet configuration. Hence it is the electrophile. Under the step 2, now primary amine RCH2NH2 which is reacted with dichlorocarbene. One vacant orbital is presented here. The nitrogen containing lone pair of electron which is donated to the carbon atom, hence RCH2NH, here is a H, new bond is established, Cl and Cl, here the lone pair of electrons are present, when it is donated, the loss of the Cl minus will take place, RCH2NH, H double bond C and Cl. Again, if the Cl minus is donated an electron, the nitrogen carries this electron pair, hence RCH2 N triple bond C isocyanide is formed. This reaction is only active for the primary amine. For example, if the molecule is given like this, whereas does it gives the carbyl amine test CHCl3 followed by the KOH, does it forms foul smell? No, because of the nitrogen is directly linked with the two carbon atom, hence it is a 2 degree amine. Where CH3C double bond O NH2 amide is given, here is also the electron withdrawing group is present, the nitrogen can able to donate electrons inside, as a result which is also not active towards the carbyl amine test.